hype about Ghana self. Ghana this, Ghana that, Ghana this, Ghana that. Waiting now. Are we going to run away because of Ghana? Hello, 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 everyone. Hello, my wonderful, beautiful, precious people of the Most High God. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. How are we all doing today? I am bringing you greetings in the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Ghost. May the peace of my Father, the peace that surpasses all human understanding, may it be your portion in the name of Jesus. Amen to all my returning amazing subscribers. You guys are simply the best. What could I have done without you? Without you, Ezoku, there's no us. If you guys don't watch us, we are nothing, we're non-existent. So I am forever grateful to everyone that watches this channel, to everyone that shares us out, to anyone that likes our video and comments on it. God bless you. If you have not gotten to that stage, please, if you do see us on YouTube, hit the red subscription button and the notification bell so you get notified when we do upload new videos. This is Juliana right here, and I am Juliana of the Juliana TV. In this channel, we are talking about God, love, life, relationship. We are talking about charity. We are talking about health-related matters. Oh, yes. So, guys, I'm making this video. Let me take us far back. In 1983, do you guys remember that bag, they call it Ghana Must Go, the check bag that we're still using them in Nigeria? That bag started, was initiated in 1983. Far back in 1983, when Nigeria decided to send 2 million undocumented West Africans back to their country. A majority of these people were Ghana. They say Ghana is messing up their country. Ghana do this one to them. Then Ghana do that one. Ghana, 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 Ghana's. They sent Ghana people away. Eh? And you know now, you have to be careful in this life. Because you can be chasing somebody from something. No, thinking that you are doing it against them. But you don't know you're chasing them into something that is better. Is it not how Ghana left? Ghana now left and decided, how are we going to fix our own country to make it better? So that people, we will stay in our own place, so people will not be chasing us around. You see that? So they now chased Ghana away. Ghana went away, went to their country, and they strategized and re-strategized, and now Ghana is a place Nigerians are now running to. We want to go to school is Ghana. Medical care is Ghana. Everything is now in Ghana. Kesi, 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 kesi. What happened in those days when they chased them away? What if Ghanaians decide that Nigerians must go? There's a lot of our people there now. You see that? That is why you cannot judge. You cannot judge too quick. You cannot rush to a quick judgment because it will bounce back. This is it. Ghana went and they fixed their country. Now the place is a welcoming place. One of my co-workers, the dad was sick in the hospital. I saw how this hospital was equipped. I was like, my goodness, my Father, my Maker. This is like a United States hospital here. Yes, I saw it. Oh, yes. So, this is in Ghana. Niger, wait till you go see. Ha! A typical hospital in Nigeria is a mess. The beds are gone. Everything is rotten. All messed up. That's a shame. And now we're talking about Ghana. Ghana got it all. Ghana got it all. And now people are rushing down there. Lesson learned. Let us, maybe self Papa one day, maybe they will force some people to go back to Nigeria, God forbid, but maybe they will do that. Then we will sit up and know that we have to fix our country and make it better. So our leaders will sit up and know that they have to fix our country because this is too much. Our leaders are now running to Ghana to get help. They are running to Ghana to put their children in school. Can you not believe that? Can you believe that this is happening? Now, Ghana is a place to go to and you feel secure. They have light, they have water, they have everything, the electricity, they have it. And Nigeria is the one supplying them, but we don't even have. Is that not, I don't even know what to say. So let us keep saying Ghana, 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 Ghana. Instead of finding ways to fix our own country, let us keep calling Ghana. Ghana keeps going up. And Niger, we keep going down. May God bless and help our country. In the mighty name of Yeshua, I have prayed. Amen. If you're praying, keep praying for Nigeria. We need God's help. Every help we can get in that country, trust me, we need it. It's only God that will help us. I heard the itch man. It's only God that will help that country, I beg. in the name of Jesus. Amen. So guys, that's why I made this video. 1983, how old was I, Seth? I wasn't even up to 10 years old that time because they already born us. So I know, at least I have a vague understanding of what happened in those days when they sent Ghanaians back to their country. Now they face their country. Now it's Ghana. How about giant of Africa? When are we going to arise and be what we were before so that people will start rushing? People are leaving America and going to invest in Ghana. A lot of companies have springing up. It will soon be the next Dubai. Mm-hmm. And we are still there. Poverty is really dealing with us in Nigeria. No healthcare, nothing. And the people that we chased away because we thought we were better than them, they're 1 million times over. So how are we the giant of Africa now? How? Tell me, how? Is that not virtually just for talking sake? We went from giant to cockroach of Africa. The poorest of the poorest now is Nigeria. Kai, Chineke, please, God will have to help us because this is so wrong. All right, so guys, that's why I'm making this video. May God help us. May God say something that will help our country to be better so that we can at least start looking like Ghana or even look better than Ghana. After all, our God is a God of all impossibilities. Matthew 19:26. There's nothing he cannot do. So let us do that. And we have to start from our own household. Charity is where it begins, okay? The Bible says, if I speak in 1,000 tongues and I have no love, I am like an empty vessel. That's what the Bible says. Faith, hope, and love. The greatest of all is love. So we got to love others, okay? To make our nation better. Share love, starting from the grassroots to up, okay? Yes, it has to start from within us. Let us stay away from everything that does not build up our cities, build up our families, build up our neighborhoods, and especially build up our country. And God bless us. God bless us in Jesus' name. Amen. I am again Juliana Duru of the Juliana Duru TV. Yes, Juliana TV. Remember, love God, serve God, bless humanity, and live that life Christ has asked us to live on earth. God bless you all, and I'll see you guys at my next upload. Thanks for stopping by, thanks for subscribing, thanks for watching, and thanks for hanging out with us in this video. I love you. I'll see you guys next time. Have a peaceful, wonderful day. Bye bye. Signing out right now. Bye. Yeah, please.